and I were all blues. All shades, all blues, all blues. Some blues are sad, and some blues are glad. Dark and sad, all bright and glad. Shades, oh, dews, oh, shades, oh, dews, oh, shades, oh, blue. Thank you. Thank you.
Happy talk. We are going to perform a song for you that was originally written for the musical South Pacific in 1949, and later on was made famous by singers like Sarah Vaughan and Carmen McRae and Anita O'Day. And it's a beautiful song that I've only recently started singing. It's on my latest record. But somehow it just always needs a right mood for it. And it's called Happy Talk. Happy talk, keep talking happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna make a dream come true? Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about a bird learning how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talk, keep talking happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true?
Thank you.
Keep talking, happy talk. Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about a bird landing out to fly, bringing all the music it can make. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, I gotta have a dream come true. Talk about a moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about a learning how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You gotta have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream? How you gonna have a dream? How you gonna have a dream come true?
Oh, thank you. And now we come to the song that I always have to say is not about my husband. It's called Lies of Handsome Men. Not because he's not handsome, he's very handsome. He's just not that kind. In the previous set I was saying how this last record that I did is called Sophie Jazz, which is what people call me, and it's an audio autobiography. So the songs on the record are actually dedicated to either a part of my life or a person in my life. And when you say that to people and then you say that the name of the tune is Lies of Handsome Men, they always connect this with my husband. But it's not about him. This is a song written by Francesca Blumenthal. She's a very underrated writer from New York. She's still alive and still writing amazing tunes. And it's called Lies of Handsome Men. Hope you enjoy it. I believe in star signs, and I believe in film romances. I believe in fantasy, and I believe in just one glance. He's crazy for my eyes, 'cause I believe in lies of handsome men. I believe in witchcraft, and I believe in Cinderella. I believe in gypsies, and I believe I cast a spell that sends him to the skies. 'Cause I believe in lies of handsome men. Somewhere in the corner Johannes hooked me on his line. I find the pleasures, I find the pleasures been mine. I believe in love songs, they seem to know just what I'm feeling. I believe in Prince Charming, I never guess his double dealing. How my spirits rise, believing in the lies of handsome men. Somewhere in a dark and quiet place, the truth and I meet face to face. And even if His Highness disappears, I'll keep some sterling souvenirs. So I believe in heroes, and I expect a happy ending, wishing on some rainbow. I pretend he's not pretending. Someday I'll get wise, but right now I need the lies of handsome men. Someday I get wise, but right now I need the lies of handsome men. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Lies of Handsome Men. Let's just start the next one. Thank you. summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Oh, your dad is rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings you gotta rise up singing. Then you spread your wings and you take to the sky till the morning. There's nothing that can harm you with your daddy and mommy standing by. Shabba da le de de oh, shabbi do le de de, shibbi da do ba da le ba de ba bi le de do de le, shibbi ba de le do. Time and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is so high. Oh, your dad is rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings you gotta rise up singing. Then you spread spread your, then you spread your, then you spread your wings and you take to the sky. Until that morning, there's nothing that could harm you with your daddy and mommy standing by. With your daddy and mommy standing by. With your daddy and mommy standing by. Thank you. I believe that that tune didn't need an introduction. There was the very well-known Summertime. It's like if you go to any auditions or apply for any awards or competitions in the vocal world, that is definitely a blacklisted tune. That and the Moon River. The next song we're going to perform for you is another one from my record, and it's called Batida Diferente by a great Brazilian composer, Durval Ferreira. Veja como bate engraçado o meu coração, assim. Pai, abadar, luna, pororó, dete, toto, pé, barura. Bate realmente culpado em ouvir aqui. Mas bem pertinho de mim, pororó, dete, toto, pé, barura. Cedo o coração, batida diferente faz você vibrar. E vou lhe mostrar do meu coração, fabanada da pote variar. E juntos nós iremos tentar mudar e improvisar. Quem vê teu coração, padada de te 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 te. Como bate engraçado meu coração assim. Vai abadar, lura, pororó, dete, toto, pé, barura. Bate realmente culpado em ouvir aqui. Mas bem pertinho de mim, padada, dete, toto, pé, lura. Cedo o coração, batida diferente faz você vibrar. E vou lhe mostrar do meu coração. Pavadadada pode variar. E juntos nós iremos tentar mudar e improvisar. O que vem do coração. Pavadadete, toto, perdura. Thank you. That was Batida Diferente. And now we continue to a song that I wrote for my four-year-old. He was two when the pandemic started, and it was very difficult for him to understand why we can't go to the parks in New York. We live in New York, and the parks were completely closed for the whole year. And really, wherever you go, you can't just walk down the street with a four-year-old because he's not gonna, that's not fun enough. He's not gonna understand why people are wearing masks, why we can't touch anything, why we can't touch your face, why are we wearing masks and stuff like that. So the question that I heard thousands of times every day was, can we go outside? And that's what I named this tune. Can we go outside? What about right now? Mommy, I just wanna see if sky's green or blue, if the flower grew and butterfly flew above or below the wind. Can we go out now? I finished my food. Promise I'll be good, I want to explore all the world. I just wanna see if it's spring or fall, if rocks taste like chocolate. Does this treetop turn into a galaxy? When it's dark out, does the moon glide over clouds? How do stars stay so poised in the dusty light? Can we please go out? Mommy, you'll forget how the sun is melting, all the sounds the smurfs make. Let's go while we can, soon there will be rain, and then let's just dance in it. Can we go outside? What about right now? Mommy, I just want to see if sky's green or blue, if the flower grew and butterfly flew above or below the wind. Can we go out now? I finished my food. I promise I'll be good. I want to explore all the world. I just want to see if it's spring or fall, if rocks taste like chocolate. Does this treetop turn into a galaxy? When it's dark out, does the moon glide over clouds? How do stars stay so poised in the dusty light? Can we please go out? Mommy, you forget how a Sunday smells and all the sounds our small feet make. Let's go while we can, soon there will be rain, and then let's just dance in it. Thank you. Thank you. So the next song we're going to perform for you was originally supposed to be on the record, and it was recorded. But then it didn't fit. It's a song that I adore performing, but it didn't fit the story of the whole album, so it kind of got discarded, and I feel so sad about it, but maybe I'll release it as a single. It's called God Bless the Child. God shall get them that's not shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is the news. Your mama may have, and your papa may have, but God bless the child that's got its home. That's got its home. Yeah. Yes, the strong get smaller, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't. They don't ever make the parade. Your mama may have, and your papa may have, but God bless the child that's got its own, that's got its own. Friends crowding around your door. Oh, but baby, when your money's gone and the spending games, they don't come around no more. Rich relations of bread and such, you can help yourself, but don't you take too much. Your mama may have, and your papa may have, but God bless the child that's got its own, that's got its own. So friends crowding around your door.
baby, 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 when your money's gone and the spending games, they don't come around anymore. Rich relations giving crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't you take too much. Your mama may have, and your papa may have, but God bless the child that's got it so. That's got it so. That's got it so. That's got it so.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. It's gonna be released. This is another Brazilian song that I. Yes, me too. I love Brazilian songs, and that is actually one of the next my I. It's either the next album or the one after it is going to be all Brazilian music. And this song is now on this album, and it's called Te Gosto, which means I like you. And it's a love song. This one is dedicated to my husband. It's a beautiful tune. It has beautiful lyrics. And you'll notice when, even if you don't speak Portuguese, when I say, I'm happy when I'm in your arms. You're going to know exactly what point that song that is. This is Te Gosto.
Sei tu falas verdade. Eu sei a falsidade. Quando estás junto a mim. Só sei que te gosto, criança. Essa vida é uma dança, do princípio ao fim. Sou feliz quando estou nos braços teus. Sou Deus, saiba a minha alegria. Vejo em ti tudo o que eu queria. A tua companhia me faz feliz. O amor assim, mesmo sem esperança, e seu jeito criança faz bem pra mim. Eu não sei. Thank you. tu sei, se tu falas verdade, eu sei a falsidade quando estás junto a mim. Eu sei que te gosto, criança, essa vida é uma dança, do princípio ao fim. Sei, se tu falas verdade, eu sei a falsidade quando estás junto a mim. Sei que te gosto, criança, essa vida é uma dança, do princípio ao fim. Sou feliz quando estou nos braços teus, sou Deus, saiba a minha alegria. Vejo em ti tudo que eu queria, a tua companhia me faz feliz. O amor assim, mesmo sem esperança, e o sujeito criança faz bem pra mim. La la ya la ya, la la ya la la ya la, la la ya la la ya la ya, ya la ya la ya, la la ya la la ya la, la la ya la la ya la, la ya la ya, la la ya la la ya la, la ya la ya, la la ya la la ya la, la ya la ya.
Thank you. And I think we've come to the last song for tonight. Blues? Yeah, no, I'm going to keep the other one for. The blues. In the house, we listened to a lot of blues as I was growing up, and I don't mean the jazz blues, I mean the blues blues. which is quite a different genre on its own. So there was a lot of John Lee Hooker and Muddy Waters and Buddy Guy and all of those guys. I heard them almost every day. And my brother played guitar, and my uncle used to live in New York for a little bit, and he played with Muddy Waters for a little bit. But it was quite different from everything that other kids were listening to, especially growing up in Serbia. So I didn't really share it with anybody. And I think that's one of the main reasons I became a jazz and a blues singer, is because my love was found when I was very, very young. I was probably about 3 years old when I heard my first blues and jazz records. And that really, I started playing piano afterwards, and I was graded, I was winning awards, and I got into the best schools, and it was great, but it was never the same feeling like when I was singing. And then, by a pure coincidence, my best friend falls in love with a saxophone player in the jazz department. And she's like, I'm not gonna go to the school, to the jazz department on my own. You have to come with me. And she knew that I loved to like sing in my spare time, jazz and blues. And and I went to the audition, and for some sad reason, she didn't get in and I got in. And then it was a difficult decision. It's like, am I really gonna do this? So I ended up doing it, and I so fell in love with it. So fell in love with the feeling of being at home when I'm singing, and being a person who lived in Serbia for 16 years, then lived in Austria, then lived in the UK for a little bit, and then moved to New York, I struggled to find where my feeling of home was. And you'll see at the end of the song where that feeling of home is. This is the blues. Okay. My home, a at 16 years old. I left my hometown bay at 16 years old. Came to the big city with even bigger hopes. I had a good reason. I remember no more. One's my home now. Oh, where do I belong? Got a blues that hurt my feet to walk. I'm not lying about that tonight. I've got a blues that hurt my teeth to talk. My home is where my song is, and that's where I'll be. My song is, and that's where I belong. My home is where my song is, and that's where I belong. That was Johannes Wallman. My name is Sofija Knezevic. Thank you so much.
Sofija Knezevic. Johannes Wallman. What the wonderful folks. Give them a round. This came all the way from New York to perform this beautiful music. Well, listen. I know this is your first time here. Johannes, sit down, man. You know, Johannes is an old hand, you know. How about it for Johannes Wallman? Isn't he wonderful? Unfortunately, Sophia's band couldn't make it, and so Johannes stepped in and filled in all of the gaps. So I want to thank you so much. But Sophia, I know this is your first time here, and it's so wonderful to have you here. So I don't know if anybody told you, but you got to find another way to get out of here other than that door if you're not going to play an encore for us. Ladies and gentlemen, how about it? Sophia, you want some more water, baby?
I'm good, thank you. He reads my mind, so he knows what tune we're playing. In my life, nothing seems so right as to be with you. When I'm with you, I always sing your everything. And as time goes by, floating like a bird, am I? Even songbirds seem old to sing your everything. In my life, nothing seems so right as to be with you. And when I'm with you, I always sing your everything. And as time goes by, floating like a bird, am I? Even songbirds seem all to sing your everything. Oh, days are so much fun for those who know that in love looks a game. And as we go dancing through the sun in life, and as time goes by, floating like a bird, am I? Even songbirds seem all to sing your everything. Pepper, Seems so right as to be with you, and when I'm with you, I always sing your everything. And as time goes by, floating like a bird, am I? Even songbirds seem all to sing your everything. Oh, days are so much fun for those who know that in love, life's a game. As we go dancing through the sun in life, and as time goes by, floating like a bird, am I? Even songbirds seem all to sing your everything, your everything, your everything, your everything. Thank you. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you, Your Highness. Thank you all. It was a pleasure.
Thank you, Sofija. Thank you, Johannes. Johannes Wallman. How you all doing? Wasn't that wonderful? Can you believe we're in Madison, Wisconsin, huh? It's wonderful. This could be New York, you dig? So, yeah, this is wonderful. Hope everybody's going to have a nice Thanksgiving. You know, in spite of everything, I'm sure we all have so much to be thankful for. That's right. Going through a lot of changes in this state. You dig? I don't even have to talk about it. I think everybody's kind of feeling the pressure, you know? And so it's really incumbent upon us to keep this joy coming out here. Keep this joy emerging from here, and just celebrating the diversity of our humanity. You know, they call Madison, Wisconsin, 66 square miles surrounded by reality. And you know, I guess I'm kind of believing that, okay? But yeah. Just thanks. I just appreciate you all coming out so much. And so we're going to have a jam session in a while, and we're just going to keep emanating life and positivity in this place. In this place, you know you can come here and everything's going to be all right.